New tonight, Aurora City Council votes to repeal the city's ban on pit bulls. Tonight's vote overrules a 2014 election where more than 64% of voters wanted to keep pit bulls out of the city. Mayor Mike Kaufman and several other council members had hoped to send the issue back to the voters again. Tonight's repeal comes after Denver voters approved repealing a similar breed ban back in November. Aurora's repeal takes effect in 30 days.